It's a science that combines various fields including system biology, genetic engineering, mechanical engineering, information engineering, physics, nanotechnology, computer simulation, and so on. Combining biotechnology with engineering, synthetic biology turned DNA editing into techniques similar to programming language, which uses specialized logic circuit and DNA modularization, editing and manipulating the modularized genes to synthesize new genomes. Sounds complicated, but actually, synthetic biology can be used in a lot of fields. The production of artemisinin, which was used for curing malaria, is also associated with synthetic biology. One of the most famous applications of synthetic biology is DNA storage, because DNA storage is using quaternary numeral system. It can store tons more data than traditional hard disks, so we can store data more efficiently.
1 gram of DNA can store 215 petabytes of information, which is about 1.8 billion gigabytes. The researcher from Washington University claims that 1 kilogram of DNA can store every data in the world. And a set of nucleotide is much more smaller than nanocrystal, so it decreased the volume in the real life.
Synthetic biology brings considerable capacity on expansion for medicine and agriculture in human society, but there might be some risks. A lot of scientists assume that those modified organisms cannot survive and breed in natural environment, but no one can guarantee that mutations won't happen, and in turn affect the entire ecological system. Besides, the morality of synthetic biology and the ethical issues of synthetic biology have been questioned by the public. Those modified organisms are created by technology, which will seriously impact the culture and religious beliefs of human society and also challenge the traditional ethics. If you want to know more about what we're doing, don't forget to like and subscribe.